The official opening of the 59th Commonwealth Parliamentary Conference, taking place here in South Africa, Sandton City, was colorful. Opened by the South African President Jacob Zuma, it has attracted Parliament speakers and their deputies, members of Parliament, and other government officials. In his opening remarks, Zuma said that in his opinion, the United Nations has the mandate to militarily intervene in the Syrian situation.
We cast our eyes towards the Syrian Arab Republic, which is the center of world's attention at this point. We trust that the United Nations will be respected as the only authority that can intervene militarily in any country, and only if all other avenues have been exhausted.
He asked delegates at the conference to add their voice from the Commonwealth to his.
And I don't think we can remain silent when one country is being bombed to ashes.
But delegates at the conference said the situation in Syria needs immediate intervention.
To me, there shouldn't be any other time to be wasted. The people of Syria need to be liberated. I would definitely go with the position of Barack Obama that action should have been taken yesterday, not today. We don't need to wait like the UN wasted time in Rwanda. And at the end of it, we lost over 1 million people.
A lot of people have been killed already, so if UN has to intervene, they have to intervene quickly to stop all this killing.
Zuma also emphasized that there should be peace in all Commonwealth countries.
We also call for peace in our own continent, in Egypt, and also closer to home in the eastern part of the Democratic Republic of Congo.
So delegates will be discussing challenges in the Commonwealth